Wir kommen zum ersten Spiel an diesem heutigen Tag und holen dafür zunächst einen Mann aus den Niederlanden auf die Bühne. 43 Jahre ist er alt, ein echter Routinier. Schon 1991 hat er den Europe Youth Cup gewonnen. 2007 stand er im Finale der UK Open. Aktuell ist er die Nummer 33 der Welt. Hier ist der Dutch Destroyer, Vincent van der Voort! Sein Gegner kommt aus Wales, ist 34 Jahre alt, heuer stand er bereits im Semifinale des US Darts Masters bei den Danish Open und beim Dutch Masters. Hier ist die Nummer 7 der Welt. Herzlich willkommen, The Iceman, Gavin Price!
A very good afternoon. In around about 10 hours or so, we'll find out who will be the first winner of the Austrian Darts Championship, a brand new event on the European Tour for 2019. Any number of stories could evolve between now and 11 o'clock tonight. Michael van Gerwen could be celebrating a 33rd Euro Tour title. Ian White might make it a hat-trick of European successes for 2019. And who knows, maybe even Mensur Suljovic could finally win a PDC title on Austrian soil in this, his home city. A huge day and a huge opportunity too for the likes of Cameron Menzies and Mike Dedeker, both targeting a first quarter-final on the Euro Tour. And of the 16 players left standing, 8 have Euro Tour titles to their name, including these two, Gerwen Price, a winner in Risa just under a year ago, whereas Vincent van der Voort secured his only Euro title here in Austria in 2014. I'm Rob Malarkey in the chair for this one. Paul Nicholson with us later right now. Dan Dawson is alongside me for the opener.
First leg, Vincent to throw first. Game on.
Right then, you bunch of reprobates and heathens, sullying your Sunday with Euro Tour darts. Well, you will be rewarded.
100.
As Rob Malarkey has just pointed out, half of the 16-man field have won Euro Tour titles before, and 5 of the 16 players are either reigning or former 58. Major champions. One of them, the number 3 seed Gerwen Price, the Grand Slam champion, of course. And this could be good, because Gerwen Price, one of those guys who hasn't been involved for the last few weeks, didn't even play that Pro Tour weekend in Hildesheim because he was ill, taken into hospital with
100.
A very bad case of dehydration arising from tonsillitis, I understand. But he seemed to get better as the game went on against Brendan Dolan, ended up with an average very close to 100. Now, he's just shaken off any of the rust from a few weeks of inaction. We know that he's capable, and this year, he's never failed to make the final day of a Euro Tour when he's been on one. Most of the time he makes the quarterfinals, a couple of times he's made the semis. And Vincent looks at treble 15 and can't find it. Doesn't like it.
89.
And it's also worth pointing out at this fairly early juncture of the match that Vincent van der Voort is going to have to book a fairly big trend if he's to get any joy out of this one, as far as my records are concerned. 5 previous encounters, 5 wins, hey, 4 Gerwen Price. But it's Van der Voort who takes the over.
Into throw first.
It's a fairly comfortable older throw for the big Dutchman.
Yes, every single one of those meetings came 81. After Vincent's most recent title, which was the Austrian Darts Open European Tour event back in 2014.
100!
Big Vincent. Saw off Justin Pipe, 6-4. Came from behind to beat Simon Whitlock, 6-4. He is averaging around 96 for the tournament. This is very good stuff.
95.
Yeah, going price, just to illustrate. Average 99.3 in his 6-4 win yesterday against Blundell.
140. Oh,
I thought that was in.
So did I. Just obscured by the two previous darts, but five perfect for Vincent van der Voort on the Gerwin Price throw. And the Dutch destroyer, having gone 3-0 down to Simon Whitlock before turning it around yesterday, is putting himself in a very good position.
95.
To take quite a commanding lead over Gerwin Price, because break a throw here, hold again at 3-0, and in a race to six, the Iceman.
55. Is he in the heat. 86.
Well, Vincent will be disappointed with that particular visit. He's still in good shape as far as winning this leg is concerned, but
134.
We want to give Gerwin Price any encouragement or any indication that he's perhaps not on his A game today.
He's on the second
but so far, so Vincent good for Vincent van der Voort. A 14 dart
third
leg there
Vincent
to back
to
up that
first game on.
Early steal. It's a break of throw, and it's 2-0.
97.
Well, everything as per the draw brackets today, as usual on the European Tour. So the winner of this faces the winner of our next game. That is Cameron Menzies versus Adrian Lewis. Mensur Suljovic and James Wilson. And Ian White versus Keegan Brown. That is the 60. Half of the draw we're concerned with. So one out of those eight players will make it through to the final. Ian White, the number two seed. Gerwin Price, the number three seed. And maybe making a move
40.
Here.
Well, there have been times this year on the European Tour where Gerwin Price has looked absolutely 60. Irresistible. I thought he was nailed on for a success in Denmark. Everything seemed to be coming together. And then all of a sudden, he just hit the buffers in that semi-final. He played really well from the word go in that tournament, I have to say. But Chris Dobie did for him in the end, 7-4. And that was a big upset when you consider the way that Gerwin Price had been playing prior to then that weekend.
131.
Well, Michael van Gerwen has been a problem for Gerwin Price. Michael van Gerwen's been a problem for everybody.
91.
Especially a problem for Gerwin Price 49. Over the last year or so.
Well, here could be the indication of Gerwin Price that Vincent van der Voort
40.
Could well slip up. A little bit of pressure, though, applied by Vincent there. Gerwin Price looking at tops for a break back. And that's exactly what he's done. He wasn't
Price.
Behind for too long, really. We're back on throw once
fourth
again.
Leg going to throw first.
Never really
game
too
on.
Trouble there, Gerwin Price, even though he found himself 2-0 down. And that's just another measure of the composure that he can bring to his game as well right now. It has been a really productive
64.
Year for Gerwin Price. When you look at what it's achieved, £70,000 for finishing fifth in the Premier League, a UK Open semi-finalist, a winner of back-to-back titles on the Pro Tour earlier this year. Consistent stuff on the European Tour, but van der Voort out of the blocks very quickly once again with a ton 80.
100.
Four perfect darts.
140.
Five in the end. Ton 80, ton 40, as he did before.
Yeah, and if Vincent's going to keep doing that on the go and Price throw, then the Iceman is going to have all kinds of problems just holding his throw. He's got to keep believing, Gerwin, that Vincent cannot maintain that scoring against him. And that he will drop off a little bit.
Vincent
has made a quarterfinal on the Euro Tour this year as well. It was on home soil in the Dutch Darts Masters. Ian White did for him there. 78 away. Can't find the treble 18.
58. Gerwin Price 98.
Same equation. An outcome. But ultimately cannot get the leg one. Gerwyn Price misses the opportunity to level this match up.
Vincent van der Voort
fully capitalises on the opportunity to extend his lead to 3-1. Three successive breaks of throw two for Vincent van der Voort. And look at the first nine average from Vincent there as well. That is one of the problems that Gerwyn Price has to contend with, and that's one of the reasons why he was puffing the cheeks out at the start of his fifth leg.
Yeah, the winning legs from Vincent, 13, 14 and 13 darts. It's only that one leg off where he was left on 68 after he'd thrown 15. But he has been by far the superior player at the moment, and look at this, he's not stopping. He's not stopping.
140!
What is it with Vincent? You've just got to wonder whether he can just maintain this sort of standard over the next three, four, five legs, maybe.
100.
We have seen Price ignite before. When you think back to the Czech Darts Open in Prague, he went 4-0 down to Glenn Durren and rattled off six in a row. And those six legs, he was averaging somewhere around 111 miles, just went absolutely berserk. But if this carries on for another leg or two, he's going to have to do something similar. Bullseye for Vincent. Ooh. Oh, he sets it up. Well.
Just a little message.
Going to require 170.
Effectively saying, I don't think Gerwyn Price is going to take out this 170, but guess what?
Little trace of a smile on Gerwyn Price's face there. Nearly punished Big Vincent, but double 16. He just does not miss it today. It's another 13 darter from Vincent van der Voort.
98.
£10,000 on the European Order of Merit for Vincent van der Voort coming into this weekend. He's looking good for a place in the European Championship at the end of October.
81.
Yeah, well, that is a significant achievement for Vincent, who has not been seeded for any of these, so he's had to come through the qualifiers. The qualifying for Europeans who have tour cards has got significantly harder this year. Vincent has been probably the most vocal critic of it, but he's got on with the job.
140.
And when he made it work.
Yeah, when you consider he only qualified for one of the first five Euro Tour events of this year. That was the very first event in Leverkusen.
European Darts Open.
Lost to Joe Cullen 6-1 in the second round of that one, so he picked up a couple of grand for that.
44. Going to 167.
And Gerwyn Price hasn't been afforded many opportunities to win legs in this match.
95.
A couple of darts at double 19 in that 72. Fourth leg. Obviously did win the third leg. Double top it is.
52.
Just a little short. This could be a body match winning shot, effectively.
Oh. 109. Go, you require 20.
Well, he's not missing doubles, Vincent van der Voort, so this has to go, Gezi. That looks like it's made it more difficult.
Yeah, he's just had to readjust ever so slightly. That was marginally further away from the wire, and that was some way inside.
Vincent, you require.
And yeah, you're right,
32.
Down given the way van der Voort's been finishing things off today. He's on course here for a 5-1 lead against the number three seed, and Vincent van der Voort. Well, that looks to be never in doubt.
This is a stunning display from Vincent van der Voort. He is averaging 105. He has not missed a single dart at double in this match. 3 years ago, the Austrian Darts Open was held here, another European Tour event, at the Multiversum in Vienna. Phil Taylor won that. It was the last Euro Tour title of
85.
His career. This is a Taylor-esque display from van der Voort. It was the fact that Taylor would average 106, 107, 110. A lot of the time it's because
He'd be throwing 13 darters. If I hit this double first time every time, it just doesn't matter if you throw 13, 14 or 15 darter, but Taylor would do loads of 13 darters and he'd throw these massive averages.
36.
Vincent van der Voort is doing exactly that, and he's fired in a third 180, and he is sprinting towards the finishing line, and a first ever win over Gerwin Price after five 60. Attempts and only really getting close once before. He has turned the tables completely and he's going to wipe the floor with the world number seven.
And this is a man who last year on the Euro Tour was beaten in the first round on five occasions. He is a very different animal on the Euro Tour in 2019. Vincent van der Voort is closing in here.
89.
Well, we've seen this story before. We know what happens when Vincent van der Voort leaves 32 after 12 darts. He pins it for a 13 darter and walks away with a leg. He wins 6-1 against Gerwin Price. 100% on doubles, Vincent.
It's all unravelling at the worst possible time. Well, the irony will be lost on Vincent van der Voort, or indeed on Gerwin Price for that matter. 5 out of 5, and then he had 3 clear darts there, and he couldn't take advantage. But Gerwin Price has to make the most of this opportunity at double 19, otherwise it could be
99.
Curtains.
Vincent, you require 4.
Well, he's missed 3 at double 19 now, he's missed the 1 at tops, 3 at 10s. It's just not been Gerwin Price's day. So Vincent van der Voort has been spectacular. Only 3 darts missed at doubles in the match, 103 average. I believe that is the highest we've seen here this weekend. Vincent van der Voort has not only recorded a first ever win over Gerwin Price in his career, he has smashed his way through to the quarterfinals of the Austrian Darts Championship. He'll face either Cameron Menzies or Adrian Lewis, those two on stage in a moment.
Zeit muss sein fürs Autogramm und dann begrüßen wir ihn gleich zum Siegerinterview. Vincent, congrats and welcome to the quarterfinal. What a superior performance. What do you feel right now?
I feel very relieved. It was an important match for me, for all the rankings and everything for this tournament. I'm in the quarterfinal, so yeah, I feel really good.
How are you going to prepare for the afternoon?
What?
How are you going to prepare for the quarterfinal?
Yeah, of course. I'm going home now to the hotel. Home. I don't feel like home.
Could be far.
I'm going back to the hotel and just prepare myself for the quarterfinals.
All the best for the quarterfinals. See you later. Thank you so much. Vincent van der Voort.